You're about to walk to this exit. I'm feeling a little fitty.
Yo, I ain't even show y'all this side.
He did what he's supposed to do always, you know what I'm saying? They got my boy Greed on it too. I'm feeling a little fitty today, that's crazy. You know what I'm saying? AFI's on it? Yeah.
Alright, so right now, just at the spot right here, I'm taking some pictures and shit like that. So y'all gonna see the behind the scenes of that. We'll drop those pictures on Instagram. But I'm looking fitty though, I don't know. I'm feeling a vibe, you know, we in Manhattan. But we in the Heights though, you already know, ghetto city. Feel me? I'm with the fam. Niggas in the cut. But yeah, this haircut though, Paso did his thing, but he gonna be unavailable on 4th of July to the 21st. So you know I'm going on the 2nd or the 3rd to get this cut, because man, you don't play about Ponto's cuts, I ain't gonna lie. You gonna look like a zombie, you gonna be brought back to life. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, the AirPods though, this the main piece of the fit. I'm telling you, $545 on the shoes, $500 on the headphones. Girlfriend got me this. No, wait, I lied. I don't know who got me this. You know what I'm saying? Amazon, Hanes and shit. You know what I'm saying? You gotta go basic where you can go basic, you feel me? Bed coming in and shit. Well, we moving light out here, you know what I'm saying? We gonna get some food. I'm gonna update y'all. I'm chatting right now, so I'm gonna cut this shit. Alright, what's good YouTube? Kind of gloomy. I don't know if you can see what this weather talking about, but this shit look crazy. Like 3 o'clock, 5, 7, 9 p.m. And then early in the morning, it should be gone, but it's looking like that for the whole week. So, you know, hopefully by the time I go outside, do what I gotta do, like, you know, I could come back in the crib and everything will be nice. Everything will be calm. All right, so this is the fit we rocking with right now. You know, Supreme with the little, you know what I'm saying? I got some words on the back, but let me see if y'all can see it. And then this is what Big Head wearing. Supermodel vibes. But yeah, we about to go on this train right now. It's like about to come down, like start raining heavy. It was earlier, but I've been inside all day, so I ain't get to experience that. All right, so we just got off the train. And it's hella heads. Damn, it's, look at the skyline. So we just got here. Alright, so let me show y'all what it's giving. I don't know, I don't feel racially cool because I'm in the back, but it's nice in here, nice and shiny. Mm-hmm. They got the drinks that make your belly hurt. This menu look crazy.
You just bought us water. Let's see what the drinks are giving.
Soup, little chopstick. I don't even know what this is, but I think you mix this with like raw food or some shit. Well, I think you mix it in the water. That's what I think I saw on TikTok. Yo, I ain't even show y'all this side of the menu. I'm feeling to get like a fried pork chop, you know, the Chinese way. But they lost me with the scallion, pancake. But I think I'm gonna get the beef. I don't even know what it is. The beef like noodle shit I seen on TikTok. Where is it? I don't know where it is, but it's like a.
It got appetizers.
What's the beef noodle thing? Where's that at?
Beef braised.
Yeah, the beef bait. What side is that at? Beef braised. It's basically like this, but like soup form. Like it's kind of like the udon shit. Really don't want no appetizers. Plus the appetizers are like cold. So I think I'm gonna pass on that. But I see a fried pork chop. I low-key feel like I want to thank you. I feel like I want to try that. Oh, here it is, the beef braised noodle soup right here on the top. Top right? Yeah, that's the one from the TikTok. They personally make. And they got the, you know, the Chinese beers and shit like that. I don't fuck with none of that shit. So, you know me, I went regular Sprite on them, you know what I'm saying? Alright, so this is our appetizer. The pork chops. They cook it a little different, but it smells good though, I'm gonna be honest. It smells like KFC, if I'm being real. But, you know what I mean?
I think you can do it.
Alright, so a soup came, my pork chops, and look at this, we got the, you know what I'm saying?
They're soft, they have soup in them on top of like being really hot, and then it has like the desired meat in there, like crab or like pork. So when I picked it up just now, it popped because it was so hot, and then like the soup sauce came out of it, like the soup water I should say.
Alright, so I'm finished my pork chops. I only ate one dumpling. I think she gonna try to like one or two dumplings. And then we gonna pack this shit up to go. I'm full, I really can't eat no more, honestly. But she's going through her food, she's struggling though. But yeah, I'm a little full. So I think I'm done. And after she do what she gotta do, we gonna ask for the bill and shit like that. So what's up guys? So you know, I'm in Chinatown right now. Everything got the little Chinese symbols. Oh, look at this, she look amazing. Everything down here got the little symbols and shit. You wanna try this? We should try this. Wait, let me show them this. This right here, I wanna try this one. The golden mango, you think it's gonna slap? Or the strawberry lemonade, that one is like, you can drink that one.
I drink that every day.
So you wanna, which one you wanna try?
Pink
colada? You can try that one. Yeah, we could just try both and then we could just swap. If
Yeah.
We can get a small one, how much is it? Strawberry lemonade? Yeah. Alright, so we just ordered the mango and the strawberry. You gonna see what it is. You know these little spots they got their own twisted little refreshing drinks? It was $20 for both. It was like $9.15 plus tax. So you know how that goes. Can't wait to try it though. Give y'all a little scale of 1 to 10, how good it is. right, boom. So we just got the drinks, strawberry lemonade, and this pineapple. I want to find a place to stop. It's kind of loud as fuck, I ain't gonna lie. I want to find a place to stop to try it out. They said to shake it before we drink it. And yeah, I'm gonna catch you guys when we stop and we taste test this. The sun is sunning today, but look at this though. Let me show y'all this real quick. All right, now it's starting to look like how I look in the movies and shit. The apartment, you know what I'm saying? I don't know, let me 360 for y'all. I don't even know where the spot is, to be honest. But I'm about to find that shit in a little bit. All right, so we just came out the place. The way they pay is a little futuristic. You know, you pay outside at this little kiosk right here. But yeah, we gonna find somewhere to sit down and eat this food though. We got pork buns, pineapple pork buns, and like 8 wontons. So yeah, we looking for a place to sit down right now. Low key, we fake in the middle of a bike lane. But we gonna let this shit rot because down here for some reason, unless there's a park, there's nowhere to sit. So we just gonna try these drinks right now. I'm gonna let y'all know how it tastes. All right, so first taste test, I shook it up, as they said.
The jelly in it, she said, is good.
Yeah, that jelly is good. I don't usually like drinks that got milk in it, but she wasn't lying. It is good. Mm-hmm. It's not crazy. You want to swap? Mine's more like mm-hmm. like milk.
Mm-hmm. Mango.
Damn, that shit hit. Mm-hmm. Mine's is alright. Like, I wouldn't complain about it, but
I know it gets milky. It's so milky in there.
Mine
say milky too.
Yeah, I still got your shit. Mm-hmm. This shit was expensive, dude. Both of these shits was $20 for a drink? Mm-hmm. All right, now this is the wonton. I'm going to try this shit. I have like 2 already, but I'm going to try it on camera. It's nice and hot. Mm-hmm. And it tastes real good. You like it? Second Street. I don't know how, but we ended up in 7th Street. Yeah, you know, I've been wanting to come in here for so long. It's a little thrift store type shit. That sell that shit, you know what I mean? But we in here though. Not really seeing nothing. I really want. I feel like this one doesn't really have that much shit, but I feel like if you really like know what you're looking for.
$49, that's a good deal.
Yep. How much?
$149.
It's a teleport bag?
$150 for the small, small one.
Oh, that's a steal. If you really want one, you can come here and get one. So we just came out of 2nd Street. Kinky's is across the street. So we're about to go in here and see how that is. How do you feel? Do you feel the moment and the It don't matter. Why are you eating that? What's wrong with you?